Hey guys, so today I'm going thrifting. This is my outfit of the day. So, saw this one and I had to pick it up as soon as.
You can have it. You can have it.
This is the situation where the ejection fraction is greater than 55%. Station is Ladywell.
Hey guys, so today is Saturday and today I'm going thrifting. This is my outfit of the day. Yeah, I'm going thrifting. There's a pop-up shop and yeah, I'm just wanted to show you guys what I'm doing today. Bye. Okay guys, so turns out it's cash only. I kind of had a feeling it would be, but I'm gonna go to the cash machine now and get some cash out.
Cash machine
is the same thing. Bloody hell, mate.
It shouldn't say ATM machine.
ATM. Okay guys, so we were looking, turns out lots of people came right on like the opening time and they got lots of stuff, so there was barely like anything left on the racks. But okay, anyways, so yeah, they're gonna do a restock at 3, so we're gonna go get food and then come back for like 2:30, quarter two, and get there in time for the restock because there seems to be cool stuff coming up. And because those hangers look dry, they look empty.
Let them dry. They
ate it dry. Yeah, they look empty. But
got chopped.
I got some things. Some like they had like this crate that was full of £2 things, and I think they were really good for £2.
Oh.
Got a Tommy Hilfiger jumper. Got some basketball shorts, like Nike basketball shorts. What else did I get from the two? Is that what I got from the £2 place?
This as well.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
Tommy Hilfiger got you.
Yeah, yeah.
And then got a cool top as well. Oh, got a sports top. I've been meaning to get one.
I think that's probably the best.
And it was the tenner.
Yeah, the Inter Milan one. Beautiful top.
Thank you. It's okay. You can admire me. You wear it.
Anyways.
Okay guys, so we are back again. We just had lunch. I'm really hoping, let's see what's the time. So it's 3 on the dot and they said that they're going to stock at 3. My thing is usually I like to get somewhere early, but I don't know. Does it look restocked to you? Kind of looks the same to me. So saw this one and I had to pick it up as soon as. And then we have this, which is like this really cute Y2K sort of number. And then this is like a crop sort of sweatshirt. And this little, usually things don't fit me, but you know. Yeah. Guys, I'm really debating getting this.
You can have it. You can have it.
Good morning guys and welcome to another week in my life. We are starting today a bit calmer. It's so odd that my window is right opposite the hospital. Anyways, I'm having some breakfast. I don't think I need to talk to you guys about anything I had going on from last week. Unfortunately, my window area is very noisy, mainly because of construction. I didn't even know there'd be construction this year, but you know, whatever. And woke up to a nasty surprise this morning. Mother Nature said, you're not gonna have your way today. It was like, not today, girl, Lumi. And I was like, gee, fine, Mother Nature. I had this whole plan to go to the gym and like superset glutes mostly. And now I'm rethinking that. But I'm eating so I can take some painkillers. And then if I have painkillers, then I should be able to just. And usually I don't go gym when I'm on, but I wanna have that banging body, like trying to get the BBL without laying on the table. So that's what I'm gonna do today. It'll probably be a really light workout. I'll probably end up doing buys and tries and shoulders. Maybe I'll focus on shoulders and back, maybe. I don't know, but we'll see how it goes. Then I've got lectures to do. I'm starting a new block, so I'm trying to do my lectures and revision at the same time so I don't forget the stuff that I learned from the old block. And then I have a meeting, a committee meeting, and then I think that's my day wrapped up pretty much. So really and truly, I could just spend the entire day indoors today, which is really tempting because the weather isn't that great, really grey, but I think we're still gonna go to the gym. But yeah, I just wanted to speak to the camera because I don't know, I feel like I don't speak a lot sometimes, so speaking now, and I'll see you guys in the next part, whatever comes after. So I've actually kind of lost my habit of planning my weeks on Notion, and now I'm just going to do that because I feel like that is why I've literally let myself go. I don't want it to be in dark mode anymore. I don't feel tired anymore. Is anyone else the same? Like when you feel so like tired, you don't like your stuff being in like light mode. So anyways, this is my Notion page. I will give you guys a tour soon. I know I always say that, but I'll take some time out and do it. I will. You guys just comment, keep commenting on the videos, and I shall. Today is Monday and I have lectures. I usually make a note of my lectures on my notepad. I have a little pad on my desk right here, so I make a note of it there. And then go to the gym. And there are a couple more videos that I want to film. I think the main thing for me though is I want to tidy up my room. Like I just need to rearrange it. It's not even tidying at this point, it's rearranging. I need to rearrange my room. So yeah, I'm gonna put that down. I think I want to do my hair today, and then I'll have that video out as well. I was supposed to have that video out weeks ago, but my hair didn't turn out right. So I think, oh, I really really try to make sure I have everything written down so I don't forget. Let's see. Go, gym. I need to do some laundry sometime this week. Yeah, I need to do laundry sometime this week. What else do I want to do this week? I need to add to my budget planner because I've been spending a lot. So I'll come back to you guys when I go, gym.
So this is the situation where the ejection fraction is greater than 55%, i.e. is would be defined as normal, but your cardiac...
Have like good memory of your childhood.
No, I got here in 2008. So maybe. What do you think of the cinema? Mm-hmm. It's a bit like, ugh. Embarrassing because now you can say I'm really posh. And I've been putting on this American accent all day. The Good Laura's Wife, I showed last night, and 2010 with this film.
Hello guys, welcome, good morning, welcome back to my channel. Today's a brand new day and I'm vlogging. Probably not the best idea for me to be filming. I don't think I filmed last week. I've had so much trouble editing, getting my videos onto my MacBook to actually edit. The thing with me is I like to build up my stuff. So I make vlogs, right? And obviously, because that's what you guys watch. And they're often weekly vlogs. So I'm filming throughout the week and that's a lot of storage. And the thing is, I often have unplanned things come up and then I don't have time to edit. So, you know, prioritization, that's key. Unfortunately, YouTube videos don't make it to the top of the priority list as of recent. That's basically what's been happening, and that's why I've been a little bit AWOL, a little bit quiet on YouTube. On Instagram, I'm a bit more active just because content is way easier to put out there. Then I have my socials linked down below, but I'll put them on the screen as well. Maybe that will help. So today is basically, I'm tired, but I kind of have to get my life together. So I kind of just have to get on with it. Unfortunately, I can't take a day out. Alright guys, so I am back in my flat now. I'm in the kitchen, and what had happened was when I got down, I had a sneezing fit, so I wasn't at my sharpest. and basically another girl came in and used the washing machine. So I had two loads, but I could only do one load of washing, which is really irritating, which is why I like doing my laundry at night, like middle of the night, because no one's doing their laundry then. But now I have to wait and go back down. Okay guys, so I just made brunch. Got some pancakes, eggs, beans, basically like a fry up but with pancakes as the carb. Yeah, and I'm just gonna eat that. I'm gonna watch some Mad Men and then do a lecture and then continue my laundry. So the laundry is just gonna have to go in the background. Okay guys, so it is later in the day. I just got back from placement. Now I'm gonna get changed so I can go to the gym. After the gym, I'm gonna go to the library. I need to get something to eat though, so I'm just gonna get myself like something to eat, like a little snack, and then I'm gonna go to the library, and that's gonna be like my day.
Guys, I'm so tired.
Okay guys, so as I said, this week was incredibly boring. As you've noticed, I didn't go to the gym. However, I did end up going to the gym later. As you can see, I had my placement day and I was like, you know what, I've got energy, let's go straight through. Afterwards, I went to the library to get some work done because you know how we do, we have to be a studious student. And now guys, we're gonna go straight into this thrift haul like I promised.